exotic Thailand. From the Bangkok hustle to the treacherous Badlands, Guerrilla Pictures and Tri-M Entertainment uncage the action and let it run wild. White Tiger, where the most notorious scoundrels can be found.
That's a lot of gold.
Let's just get out of here and call the cops. It's suicide.
I don't quit. I don't commit suicide.
Paying no penitence for the suffering they inflict. Draco, their merciless leader, will stop at nothing to feed his lust for power.
He's not just some ordinary criminal. He's a connected warlord.
Now, a young American with a bounty on his head must avenge his slain mentor.
Conrad!
Turning to his only ally, a rage-filled ex-military outcast with little to live for.
Are you crazy or just drunk?
If I was sober, I wouldn't be doing this.
Together, they face off with the deadliest of adversaries.
You armed?
Yeah, I got a gun.
Don the Dragon Wilson, 11-time world kickboxing champion. Joe Lewis, the greatest fighter in karate history. Matt Mullins, 5-time world martial arts champion. And Cynthia Rothrock, 5-time world champ in forms and weapons.
You want more? Ah!
Roar into non-stop action. In White Tiger, coming soon.
Hey, movie fans. Did you know that James Marsden wants to return as Cyclops in X-Men Apocalypse? When X-Men first debuted in 2000, a lot of fans had the biggest problem with James Marsden as Cyclops. But after 14 years, it seems opinions have changed for the positive. Marsden has stated he's ready to reprise the role if Fox does decide to bring Cyclops back in X-Men, Apocalypse, or a future spin-off. But maybe we won't have to wait long to know, as there are still 3 unconfirmed X-Men Days of Future Past cameos to be announced. Now, don't forget to subscribe to our channel to keep up to date on all the latest releases. I'm Valerie, and remember, actions speak louder than words. Bye-bye.